at the gym.
We out here.
Jupiter Fitness, Jupiter, Florida.
Sir, you already know. About to hit a little back day work. They about to hit this little leg day. Light little leg day.
We made a game time decision to switch to shoulders and back.
Yeah, we went from leg day to shoulder day.
Yeah. Homie's leg started cramping. His leg started cramping. Luigi over there, he a trooper. He's still hitting legs.
But now we're gonna switch to a shoulder and back day now, you feel me? Get the little lateral raise work in, little military press work in.
Luigi out here looking swole.
Ooh. I know, I'm just kidding.
Okay, hitting lateral raises, doing shoulders. So today what we did was we built a greenhouse. It's made so you can grow any vegetable pretty much at any moment. It's pretty cool. Working on that this morning, went to rugby practice.
You know, we got
Craig came out. Craig in a minute. Luigi came out.
Out here juicing.
Gabe's out here. Look at this Navy dad stuff. He's my number one supporter. Headphones in my bag. They're somewhere over there. But yeah, about to hit the gym now after a 45 minute workout doing rugby, you know, 75 park grind. You know. I was going for what 205.
Yeah, 205.
Hit it for 7. I'm down for the 8th.
You want to tell?
Didn't come back up.
Didn't come back up there. Started slowing down. Just went for my boys to come get me. Craig came and saved me after a couple seconds. So I'm still alive today. So I'm
thankful. That's love right there, bro. That's love.
You don't believe his stories. You know that they're all lies. Bad as you are, you stick around, and I just don't know why.
If I was your man,
baby, you
never worry about
what I do.
I'd be coming home
back to you every night, doing you right.
You're the type of woman
deserve good things.
Fist full of diamonds,
head full of rain. Baby, you're a-
Oh my God! All right, let's go, bro. Let's see what this man talking about. Oh yes. Put it on. Throw it on. Oh man, Luigi posing back there like a motherfucker. He's supposed to be spotting too. He's just posing him. Oh, there you go. Oh yeah. Oh. Yes, sir. Easy.
That's how I get my riffs out, right?
You know when you're driving like a super fast car and goes
yes. It's like he's shifting through gears on each rep. Yeah. All right, homeboy trying to throw up 185. Let's see what's popping. I would be Luigi.
Come on, pull me.
You're gonna pop a vein in your neck trying to do that, bro.
A vein versus forehead.
Then you trying to say you got a big forehead?
Oh yeah.
He said, baby. Oh, let's go. Light work. Yes, sir. Oh, yes, sir. Getting that deltoid work. What are you grabbing, bro? What are you holding on to there, dog?
Flexing my left arm,
right? All right, let's go, yo.
You want to lift off?
Nah, he don't need no lift, bro. He's a strong, independent woman, bro.
Don't make me laugh, piece of shit. That was
all right, go back to the thing.
You got it. Nope.
Take it. All right, ultimate suicide grip, bro. Let's go.
Suicide. Euro. Step. Yeah.
Man's really focused on the spot, bro. Intense focus. Flex out. Flex out. Passes out, bro. Alright, so show us this shoulder workout.
Alpha like shrug workout. Big traps,
baby. Let's go. Oh yes. Trap work, baby. Let's go. That is how you get a 600 pound deadlift and 500 pound squat. Yes. You gotta do the side too.
That's a secret to getting big traps.
Yeah.
Alright,
we reunited.
We are here at Jupiter Shark's finest wing.
You already know. Hey, buddy, reunited. What you working on today, bro?
I'm working on fucking chest today, baby.
A little bit of chest. You already know,
gotta get the
pecs, bro. Exactly. It's for the women, dog.
It's for the girls.
Exactly.
It's always for the boys first.
Yeah, yeah. It's for the boys and then the girls, bro.
No pecs, no sex.
Oh, massive, bro. Massive.
All right, bro. I'm every calisthenics fuckboy in the local gym. Invisible stair walks in my jeggings because of my poor relationship with my father and my skinny boy abs. # sponsored by Gym Short.
Gym Short, baby.
Skinny boy abs. All right, you're making fun of me now. All right, you're making fun of me.
Craig and I are here just like we don't have abs in general. Craig and I are just like, oh, that's tough.
I'm gonna check myself in tomorrow. Let's go.
We are here in the Jupiter Fitness lockdown.
Are you just gonna follow me to take a piss?
I might have to.
Can you like
out here, Gabe's taking a piss right now. Just waiting. Let me check the sauna. I want to be naked though. Taking a quick sauna break right now. Just trying to find us. We're in the sauna, you can't find us. Bro, he's trying to chamber me out here, bro. What the fuck? Dude, it's like a horror movie. Stop.
Alright, dog. Luigi, end of the workout thoughts. Post workout thoughts, baby. Let's go.
That's how I fucking feel. Fucking sucks.
That's how you feel. Hell yeah. What about you, bro?
Fucking medicine ball.
The medicine ball. Post workout, post rugby thoughts.
Post rugby thoughts. I mean, we had a good day. Good run. Post workout thoughts, you know. Hit some good shoulders.
Exactly. Shoulders and back.
All seriousness, yeah.
Look at the rear delts. Look at the delts, baby. Yes. All right, introduce yourself, Kyle.
I am Kyle, South African born.
Father of one.
This is my father.
Single father.
He's been with
wife
me
left
everything.
Us.
Damn.
Go on Lewis Gray's YouTube channel to see our vlogs in Malaysia.
Our travel to Malaysia. Yeah. We traveled as a pair, as a duo.
It's pretty sick.
It's a duo. Yeah. Hell yeah.
Yeah.
I respect
yeah,
it.
Yeah, man.
What are you hitting today?
Some legs, but I can't
legs?
Squat right
are you gonna,
now.
You're gonna throw 405 on the squat?
I can't squat right now, so that means I'm gonna be doing the.
Wait, hold on. Redo that. The.
He fucked it up so many times.
Physical therapist Kyle Lazara, how do I heal my hamstring?
You squat 365, and then you have someone kick your knee in.
Okay. So what we know here is that when you like post knee surgery, post hamstring surgery, what you're gonna do is you're trying to max out on your heaviest squat, probably like 500 pounds, even if you can't squat 500 pounds, and have someone bash you in the knees with two baseball bats at the same time. And
strength
two different
is overrated because technically the true test of strength is removing your ACL and then squatting as heavy as you can.
Yeah, because if you train without your ACL when you have it,
exactly.
So you're gonna go. It makes total sense to me.
You should be training without ligaments.
Yeah.
Because when you train with the ligaments, it'll be better.
I mean, you might as well train without muscle too, because then when you don't have muscle, it makes it harder. So then when you have muscle, it'll
yeah,
be easier.
That's right.
Yeah, it'll be easier,
that's
dude.
Why you should hold your breath for the whole 2 hours of you working out.
Yeah.
Because imagine if you trained with oxygen.
Yeah, if you train without oxygen, exactly. When you have oxygen, it'll be cake, bro. We're like nothing. That makes. All right, final post-gym thoughts.
Successful.
How was the workout?
Successful.
Now
it's time to go to Publix. Pub sub, chicken tender sub.
Pub
quick,
Subway.
2,000 calories, quick gains.
It's not 2,000 calories, but quick.
I'll put
quick gains. No, it's 1,300 for the whole sub. I tracked it. Quick.
I'll put
quick gains. No, it's 1,300.
I'll put
quick gains. No, it's.
I'll put
quick gains. No, it's.
I'll put
quick gains. No, it's.